Katie Holmes quietly supports long-rumored beau Jamie Foxx as she attends his sunglass launch in New York City. They were recently seen holding hands in public after years of romance rumors. And Katie Holmes proved she could be a supportive partner as she was spotted at Jamie Foxx's event in New York City on Monday. The actress, 38, was sophisticated chic in black couture as she arrived at her rumored 49-year-old boyfriend's hosting of Privé Vaux Eyewear's flagship launch. Making a sartorial statement with a gorgeous pink overcoat on top, the Dawson's Creek alum commanded attention at the party, also hosted by Ashley Benson. Katie let her flawless décolletage take center stage as the stunning black strapless dress plunged low. Her enviable figure was brought into the spotlight as the satin ensemble wrapped her light waist tightly. Daring to impress, the mother of one showcased her statuesque gams in the gown that cut just above the knee. The Ohio native threw caution to the wind as she went virtually makeup-free with just a dab of berry lip. Back in September, the two were finally pictured in public holding hands on a beach in Malibu. The two have taken extraordinary measures to keep their reputed relationship secret amid claims Katie's ex-husband Tom Cruise included a clause in her 2012 divorce settlement banning her from publicly dating for 5 years. Katie and Jamie were first linked romantically in August 2013, a little over a year after Katie divorced Tom after almost 6 years of marriage. The actress split from the Top Gun superstar in 2012 after 6 years. Their romance was one of Hollywood's biggest headline makers after they got engaged in 2005 after just 7 weeks of dating. They went on to welcome Fury in April 2006 before tying the knot in a lavish Scientology ceremony at the Old Scalci Castle in Italy. A year after the split, Katie and Jamie were photographed flirting and dancing together at a charity bash in the Hamptons. Countless sightings of the two together over the years were claimed as friendship and vehemently denied as romantic. Now the two lunch birds are free to date openly. Meanwhile, Katie was also spotted at the 20th anniversary screening of Wag the Dog later on Monday evening. She rubbed elbows with the film's stars Robert De Niro and Dustin Hoffman.